Here is your mission brief. If there are no questions, let's get started. I wish you good.
Let's drive these Imperials back out of Gallia! Squad 7, move out!
I'll do my best.
You say so.
You got me pinned down.
I'll take care of it.
Sweet dreams.
Target silenced. Head for the next one.
On the move now. I'll do my best.
Handle this. I'm feeling spicy here.
Sweet dreams.
Good work. Keep it up.
Entering combat! Hostile sighted!
Please keep track of your...
Are you still trying to dodge?
Getting pushed around here. Help me out.
About that.
Good. That makes things a bit easier.
I'll take care of it.
Everybody be careful.
Try to stay sharp. Let's all...
The hunt begins.
Entering combat!
Sweet dreams.
Good.
Thank you.
entering combat.
We've got another cut.
Penetrating enemy lines.
I love me.
On the move now.
Leave it all to me! Damn!
I'm impressed, but not surprised.
Entering combat! I'll do my best.
Please maintain formation.
Rest easy, Ma. I'm coming home alone.
Entering combat!
Target silenced! Head to the next one! through there.
Push them back!
Leave it all to me! Dodge this! Dead, punk! Yeehaw!
Understood.
All troops advance.
To me! There's another one!
Where are you? Where'd you go?
Thank you.
Understood.
Keep casualties down. Don't leave yourself open. Fire! Blow them to pieces!
Take care of it. Found a target. Found a target. Found a target.
Watch out for strike.
Roger.
Gallian at 3 o'clock. Distance 600.
Thank you.
Just watch this. You're done! Been waiting here. You're done!
Dreams.
Man.
The hunt begins.
Take care of it.
Target sighted.
You're done! done!
Understood. Enemy sighted. Phew.
Man down. Everybody be careful.
Keep abreast of the situation.
Just watch this.
I'll take care of it.
This. Boom!
Nice work. Keep taking them down.
Understood. Medic!
It's gonna be all right. Leave it to me.
Please, hurry, hurry! Hostile spotted.
How's their manpower now?
I'll do my best.
spotted an enemy!
Hurry it up! They won't wait for us!
Spotted an enemy!
What's your situation?
Just watch this. You're done. Just watch this.
Leave it to Aunt Yoko.
All units, prepare to intercept.
Understood.
Let me in on that!
Man down. Everybody be careful.
Pay attention to the enemy's position.
Just watch this. Spotted an enemy!
Who are these guys?
I'll take care of it.
Down, everybody.
entering combat.
Lancers, keep an eye on your ammo. Now's your chance.
On the move now.
Entering combat. Now!
Nature.
Hostile sighting.
I'm gonna look out there.
To me.
Hurry it up. They won't wait for us.
I'll take care of it.
Ha!
Yeehaw! Enemy unit neutralized.
Entering combat!
Wary of a possible ambush.
I'll do my best.
Phew. Good. That makes things a bit easier.
On the move now.
missile. Torque.
Entering combat!
I see Galleon.
Now! I'll take care of it. I'll take care of it. Operation complete. Come back! Whoa. Train all you! You're better than this! Good work, maggots! Okay, you've earned clear... Come back!
Your Highness, thank you for your presence on this occasion. Might you grace this assemblage with a word?
Honored ladies and gentlemen, if I may, I appear before you today at the peak of joy. For now, two great powers join together. Galia and the Federation pledge their allegiance as we seek to build together an eternal peace for Europa.
Know this. The honor of dear Galia, in fact her very freedom, is currently under attack and hangs by the thinnest thread you can imagine. But while Princess Cordelia remains on the throne, she who is the scion of the Valkyra's ancient blood promise, no force on this earth will ever see this nation defeated! Is that not so, Princess?
Yes. I draw strength from the Valkyrian bloodline, and my heart is a repository of justice.
I
I am nearly at a loss for words. The privilege of brokering peace with you, Your Highness, has been the greatest honor of my life, and I thank you for it. With bountiful stores of Ragnite, and your strategic position between East and West, you've become the foundation of Europa. In this time of peril, the Foundation is grateful, and happily joins hands in crushing the Imperial threat before us.
They just want to be sure they're the ones who control us when this is over. Make no mistake, the Federation would conquer Europa the same as the Empire. This is stupid.
It is hard to accept what he's saying.
As long as we fight as one, the Empire's forces will never be a danger.
We shall topple the Empire and rid the world of their threat. And then we shall unify Europa and govern under our great banners.
All of Europa. Well, there's something we haven't heard before.
We're not fighting this war so we can invade another country. Absolutely. All we want is to keep our homes and our families safe.
Now, my friend, let us put an end to all these formalities and raise a glass to honor this historic alliance.
Yes, a toast to the shining future that awaits. Cheers!
Cheers!
Where are you going? I've got a bad taste in my mouth. This is garbage. I'm out of here. I'm going home, Welkin. See ya. Faldio. I'm glad that's over.
We should be heading back soon. I believe the exit was this way. Oh!
Princess Cordelia?
I'm so terrible.
I am unharmed.
I cannot begin to apologize. Please.
Do not trouble yourself. I bid you a safe return.
Your Highness, are you really in support of a...
Lieutenant Gunther, have you lost your...
Please forgive me. I'm aware that what I'm... But I... Seeing you tonight, I got the...
I am still young. All political matters are handled by my... The protection of Galia and of the Valkyrian bloodline is my fated honor. Their protection does not require my personal feelings. I need only live by the laws set forth by those who come before me. I bid you once more, good night.
Your Highness.
Do you copy? It's me. The Mark is alone. Now is our chance. You know the plan. Have the armored car on standby. Once I have the Mark, I'll be there.
Well, I'll leave you here.
Good night.
Wait! Varad! Terrible news!
General Damon, what's the problem?
Princess Cordelia's been kidnapped!
Kidnapped?
Yes! It was that Federation ambassador!
So the Federation takes her under their protection, and Galia along with her. Typical, considering the sorts of backroom dealings and extortion they've used till now.
So get on it! Varad, you've got to get her back!
Understood. Lieutenant, gather your squad immediately.
Yes, Captain.
Hey, Casey? It's an airplane. The first test flight succeeded during EW1. Now research is going on all over the...
Whoa, so this is what one of those things looks like. Man, I want up in one.
Oh, hello, Leon.
Hey, Sara, you got the day off.
Wait, let me guess. Are you building this airplane, Isara?
Yes. There's still a ways to go before it's complete, but the basic construction...
Leave it to you, Isara. You learned all this on your own?
I'm working from documents my father collected before his death.
That's amazing. I'm so...
So where are you flying to once it's all done?
First, I'd like to take my brother up in it. Once, when we were young, that he wished he could fly like they did. That's my goal. I've been pursuing this project bit by bit.
Oh, that's real sweet.
Isara, can I ask you a favor? Please, let me help you build your airplane.
What?
I want to become an engineer of your caliber someday, Isara. I feel like watching you work would help me learn a great deal. Please, Isara.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Hey, then can I help out too? Come on.
You don't mind?
Of course not. I may not look bright, but I've been working my butt off and aren't...
Of course.
All right!
That's the emergency...
What's happening at this...
Let's ready the Edelweiss. I'm sure that whatever it is, it's urgent.
Absolutely. I'll help you prep it.
We have an emergency on our hands. Princess Cordelia. Your mission is to rescue Her Highness unharmed. Failure isn't an option on this one, soldiers.
They can't get to the harbor. We stop them here. Squad 7, move out!
To the harbor, full steam. The ship's waiting there to... Apologies for the cramped quarters, Your Highness.
Lieutenant, It's likely the ambassador has the princess with him. Use firearms to stop it with minimal force, then recover the princess. Tank shells, anti-tank lances, and grenades.
Understood.
Welks, even if we can't attack with it, the Edelweiss can still block the... Yeah, on a narrow road like this, there's no room to slip past a tank in your way.
Sounds like a plan. Let's get... Combat.
Wilkes, do you see the...
You're right. We can use those lights to tell its position and orientation.
Stay calm and get it done.
Pry the way open by force.
Everyone get ready to intercept. Try to get in front of it and...
I'll do my best. I see an enemy!
Head
to the next
one.
What are you doing?
Gallian tank sighted ahead, sir. It's blocking the...
Clever little monkeys.
That tank... That's a monkey.
Entering combat!
I'll do my best.
Come on, hit!
I'll handle this.
I'm feeling spicy here.
Ah!
Incoming relay, sir. The tank in our way is...
the ones who attended the banquet.
Squad 7.
Mr. Ambassador, Allied units have reached their stations.
You don't get to be my...
Damn, they had backup waiting. Keep an eye on enemy position.
I'll do my best.
Just leave it to me!
All units, hurry!
Ah!
trying to dodge.
You've got to halt that thing, now!
Man down, everybody be...
I'll do my best. Do my best.
Come on, hit!
I'm on my way now! Enemy spotted! Enemy sighted! Take this! I'm on my way now! Way now! Just leave it to me! Entering combat! Enemy sighted! Leave it to me. Enemy spotted. Ready or not? Take this! I'm on my way now. Why, you?
Take a good look at your surroundings.
Ambassador, the vehicle's taken damage. It won't last long at the...
Make it last long enough. It just needs to... As soon as the princess is on Federation land, we'll own...
The vehicle's taken heavy damage.
Just leave it to me. Enemy sighted. Just leave it to me. Enemy spotted. Enemy sighted. Leave it to me. I see you clear as day. Why, you? Just leave it to me. Why, you?
Operation complete. Let's get Her Highness out of there.
Your Highness.
I am unharmed. Oh, good.
Being princess ain't all fancy dinners, huh?
Can it, Rosie? That's the Princess of Galia you're talking to.
No, it's quite all right. As scion of the Valkyrie, it is my fate to live a...
Are you sure that isn't just your excuse?
What?
If you label the status quo fate, you can run from the...
You too, Welkin. Have a little respect here.
Every living thing in this world struggles to live and pass life on to a new... They use all the instincts and animal wisdom they can just to live. That powerful animal will to live is... Your Highness may be descended from Valkyra. The old ways and traditions you follow may be important to uphold. But I hope that you won't throw away the will to live your own life.
That's enough, Welkin. Give it a rest.
Perhaps it is as you say, and I have been running from responsibility unknowingly. It is indeed mine to consider my life's role within the Valkyrian...
Your Highness.
I am most envious of your ability to speak your mind so frankly. But time enough remains to consider my role. Thank you for...
now. Even a princess's gut'll wake up.
Rumbling bellies are a clever bit of animal wisdom all. Alicia, have we got anything to eat?
You bet. I brought some of the cinnamon rolls I baked. Here you are. Thank you. I have not had such bread before. I'm glad.
All right. Let's get her high.
And so Princess Cordelia returned, safe through the efforts of Militia Squad 7. Its leader, Welkin Gunther, was celebrated as rescuer to the nation's sovereign and awarded the prestigious Gallian Medal of Honor.
Lieutenant Welkin Gunther,
Sir!
For excellence in valor and deed, you are hereby. Your Highness, please bestow the medal.
Gladly. Congratulations.
Thank you, Your Highness.
Though I have yet to reach an answer, your question to understand my responsibility as sovereign.
Your Highness.
Oh, and know that one tradition already. I had the crooks add cinnamon rolls to my.
Alicia will be happy to.
Lieutenant Gunther?
Sir, my.
With this, today's ceremonies are ended.
Lieutenant Gunther.
Yes, Princess.
Lieutenant Gunther, I am sorry. Please.
Welkin.
Sure, it's up.
Ooh, is that it? Not bad, man. You sure made a name for yourself.
It was pure luck I was there.
So have you seen the headlines? The ones that say nothing about the. That reporter tells me Borg's the one pressuring the media in.
But why suppress?
If word got out about what happened, Gallia's relationship with the Federation would. We've got our hands full fending off the Empire. We can't afford a war on two. So he has the whole thing covered up. I'll bet he goes on acting like it never happened.
Wow.
Welkin, this hurts. It's painfully obvious how shaky Gallius. I know the world's history is an endless chain of big fish eating little. Both of us know the weak bow to the strong. It's history, and a minor nation like ours is an easy mark, even before you. Welkin. No offense, but I hope nature's wrong this time.
I don't know what to tell you, Father.
Chapter 10, Liberation of Fausen.